taking notes on all this, Varric.
You need to be more specific there, Seeker.
The Inquisition. You're not planning to write a book about us, are you?
Oh, don't get your hopes up. You're not that interesting a subject.
Nothing to report, sir.
Good to have.
Nothing to report, sir. Solas, did you ever consider reforming the circle from within? You have both knowledge and wisdom. You could have made a difference.
I admire your optimism. But ask yourself honestly how the Templars would have reacted.
You fear they would have made you tranquil.
There is no doubt in my mind. My studies threaten established ideas. I would never have been tolerated.
I suppose you are right. Repairing the damage done will take great effort.
Would they were more like you, Seeker.
someplace safe.
You really spend most of your time in the Fade?
As much as is possible. The Fade contains a wealth of knowledge for those who know where to look.
Sure, but I don't know how you dream, let alone wander around in there. Especially when the shit that comes out of the Fade generally seems pretty cranky.
So are humans. But we continue to interact with them. When we must.
Ugh!
Carta?
With both Templars and mages here, they'd profit greatly from smuggling Lyrian.
Must be an old dwarven outpost.
What was it for?
Trade, maybe. Your guess is as good as mine.
Take you!